this rope.
Who the hell are you? It's like I can't pull out weapons. Hey, my second thought, I'll pull out a different weapon. Alright.
I know my friend.
That's it. Okay. And what is good, guys? We are in the... Is that a turkey? Okay, let's start this one. Hey! One bullet.
Pistol's empty.
Well, I can intimidate somebody with it.
Need to find that gun.
Oh, it was a bird. It could fly.
How the fuck is he still working? The markings must be the gold Lita was talking about.
Okay. Oh, look at that. There's a little bug on the thing. I just missed it. Or was that on my TV screen in my house? No, there's some bugs there. Thank goodness. Let's go. Who was this? Okay, I'm... Pick it. Okay, I hold to pick up stuff. I guess.
Shit. Who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
Hello?
Alright, Sim. The garden, but you smell distinct, like animal.
Go on, you. A patrol.
Your clothes, your sweat. It's the stink of a traitor. All rotten on the inside.
Only two?
How did I know you were scavenging for Libertad? I smelled it on you. That's why you died. Now, I'm going to kill you. You're going to be slowly eaten, bit, by the birds and the crabs. You're just meat to them.
Hi, bitch. Damn, she was a badass with them glasses.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara.
Can I throw it? Okay, I gotta do some stealth to it. Okay, there we are. One spray bottle. He should be able to see me. Look at that. He's looking dead at me. Hello? Alright, buddy. Ah. Thank you, buddy.
What's this? Could be useful.
Hey. Leggers. Oh, wow, look at that. We can dress up and shit. I wonder if I can get these guys' outfits, because I'm not gonna lie, these guys do have some swag there. Look at those glasses. The color is nice. I like it. If I can wear one of their clothes, I'll take it. What does this do? Yeah, show me the quest. Let's go.
Get to Libertad. Steal a boat. Sell the fuck out of Yara.
Yeah, I got that much material.
Oh, fuck.
What? Pussy. What? What? Oh my gosh, also pigs are very dangerous. We think they're peaceful because they're fucking pigs, but those guys are dangerous little shits. Show yourself, pussy. I'll put you down. Don't play with me. Let peace be peace. Okay. Pigs, boars, not nice creatures. Okay, I'll go near them and I get their stuff. That's good. Let's go. Bro, I don't want to place hide
bad
simulator.
Time to be a guerrilla.
A guerrilla.
Been a while since I used one of these.
Ooh. Oh, my fault. Jump. There we go.
Not a dozen want visitors.
Right, let's go. Okay, we made it.
Gonna show your face before you shoot me.
Look at this Chuck Norris wannabe this
friend of Lita.
Bitch.
Silencio.
What does that? Oh, shut up. No, it means silent. Damn, I got this man bagged me. Shit, I'm one of
you are the only survivor.
Now. Unfortunately, yes. It's Borderlands? I guess.
Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Damn, she a creep.
Si.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertas no charity, hermano.
Okay.
Lita said you would help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come mierda.
Bitch. Like you are. See, this is really stupid. I could risk it all right now.
You're an orphan, see?
Yes.
Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny. Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
Damn, you guys
when
are
tyranny
real creeps.
Is
Look
law,
at that
revolution
guy.
Is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's
I'll
Pedro
talk about revolution after.
Gonna save Yara with library cards?
I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple. Okay. Castillo's got what? 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt-out guerrillas and you with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
Okay.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But
no,
Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out.
Okay.
You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara.
Is this real? We're actually learning things.
Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army
is guerrilla
on your...
real?
They have caches that will help you survive.
That's in New York.
And all this is legit? This map is all
this. We do not
made for
know,
tourists. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. You'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like 1,000.
Hello? Must be offering that pussy. Shit, that make me fight like 1,000.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right? You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you
Yankees
bullets
is,
and blood.
Or foreigners,
you can shoot, so shoot. Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent.
Hey! This is great. Let's go pay our rent now. Don't you guys? I'm ready to pay my rent. Okay, I'm ready to pay my rent. Yeah, he's gonna be a traitor. I can feel it. But okay, let's go.
I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortez. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a spy master from the pre-Castillo days. Can build an ICBM from a goddamn ice cube tray. Pulled off ops for Espinosa, the KGB, then flipped to the CIA and Mossad for fun.
He's
Juan
just
is my mentor.
You just
he's
said
also
he's
also unstable and an alcoholic.
Okay, it's right there. My
when
fault.
When shit went south, he was so embarrassed he walked straight out of my camp. Castillo soldados would love nothing more than to capture a double agent like Cortez.
I'm about to say you
need
say
him
he's
back
unstable
with me
and alcoholic.
We can't. He's done with.
Okay,
get
okay.
Get down
okay.
to that village and bring me Cortez.
Wouldn't it be better
yeah,
if you went?
For your sake, he's sober.
Okay, I guess.
We will die without one.
Okay. I'm gonna have that infinite talk session. What's this? No idea what I got. Hey! Get the trip up. My fault. My C4 runner? What the hell is this? I guess.
Viva Libertad.
You full crip now. Oh, whoa. That sounds like a cat. That's a mountain lion. I know that sound. Damn, they gave us too much guns. You guys heard that too, right? Yeah, that's a full mountain lion. Or a bird. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. We can't be scared. I know he's a cat, but I'm acting like the pussy. Alright, let's walk back real quick. Those are my footsteps. Okay, good.
Danny.
Okay.
That's the earpiece. Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. This spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble. Especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Si. I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
How do I keep my gun holstered? I don't know how to do that crap. Okay. Oh, look, it's right. They're holstered. You're to keep your to low profile. Corner soldiers to clear will still draw suspicion. Quickly unholster with RB. Oh, so hold R1 to holster. Okay, got you. This is L1. There we go. This way is death, and this way is safe. So we'll take this way. Well, I just learned that, buddy. Thank you. What the hell is she bathing in oil? Look at her. She's all silky and shit. I want to see her. Hey, she looking. Hey, where you going? I'll take this. I'm not gonna lie, that holding shit's annoying. Go to the back. Oh, I can climb. Right here. Not where I wanted to go, but hey, new boots. Hello? Nah, we sticking to these. What does these do? Nah, we're sticking with these, buddy. Yeah, we never get new shoes. Climb! Okay, bitch. Have an idea. Bitch, you ain't watching shit. Can I start taking out guards? No, that'd be stupid. Can I save? Oh, here it is. Gosh, damn.
That looks like a Juan.
I'm an idiot.
In the worst fucking cantina in Yara, or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya.
Wow, he's a badass. Yeah, we're gonna do it with everybody.
Leave the bottle. Let's work for you.
Another.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrillero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina.
Man, got a lot
another
tattoos.
Ugly bartender. What you think gave it away?
Look at me with C4 on my chest, cause I'm the bomb. The crocodile has a shirt on.
A fucking zoo, abuelo.
Clara sent me to find you.
See, I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, guapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie. Just Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
You gave up already?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Oh, shit.
Hala, ping!
They only send one soldier?
He was more dead anyway.
The fuck?
I really wish I could think of a pun.
Guapo is in love with you.
He should have kept up on his reading material.
Bueno, mis socios.
I guess that he should have stayed.
Once again,
damn it. Give me a second. Should have took his recommendation. The ending was a bang. Alright, there's no hole in his head. Okay, I'm trying to preserve ammo. Oh, they have a truck? Alright, crocodile, you gotta start. Ooh, I can slide on them hoes. I'll take this. What the hell is all this? Oh, I don't care about that bullshit. Oh, shit. You're shooting me. Okay, bitch. Ow, ow, ow. It's my guy. Pick that up. Okay, you're here. Okay. Ah, damn, recoil. Eat that shit. You stupid pussy. I'll save you, buddy. Your stupidity won't be in vain. I wish I could use the body shield. Alright, now it's on the feature. Damn, I can't slash him.
We're good. Let's get the hell out of here before the whole fucking army shows up.
I literally did no fighting.
But I'm not that drunk.
Right behind you, old man.
I guess. Let's go, Croc. Alright, let's go. Man got a sight.
Wapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Man, I'm not gonna babysit. Man, got a golden teeth. Yo, Rappo's gangsta. I'm not even gonna hold you. Oh, we get pets? I got a chicken? I gotta find a chicken. That's what I want. Rappo got a golden teeth. I can call Rappo like this. I got you. Hey. At you, man, shut up.
I can tell you handled a gun before. What's your name?
Coño.
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history. So,
hey, not mine.
For breakfast. But Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Hold up.
Is X even in the Spanish?
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going?
Vowels. No vowels. X not. My gosh, guys. I kid you not. I passed first grade. I'm telling you.
See that smoke? That means the watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara. And you are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo bombs. The cerveza and chaser of the Corvette.
At least you're here to help Waco.
Oh, wait. Wait. How do this? Put this in holster. Maybe we can talk about this. I don't think this is going to work. Oh, it took me aiming. Oh! That was so bloody stupid. I literally left myself wide open. Pussy. Alright, who cares? I'm pulling up. Rambo this hoe. Hold this. What the? I have no words. Oh. How are we gonna take all this? Okay, we took some of it.
What the hell are you going to do with this one?
3 pieces of gunpowder? I guess. Yarn. Yay. Okay, let's take this too.
Guess this could be useful.
Let me get the top thing first. Got this.
This is more like.
Ooh, is that a shotgun? How do I equip that shit? Looks like this, right? Oh no, it's an assault rifle. I actually don't know. That didn't hurt us. We're not taking no damage at all, Teeter. Pick it up. Here we go.
More shit for one.
He's right there. We call him.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I've been saying.
He's right here. Hello? Did they think I couldn't cross the street?
More than enough. Let's get the fuck out of here.
I guess.
So what's with all of this junk? You building something?
Patience, Danny.
Rule a grenade. I'm not gonna lie, they're giving us a lot of guns off rip. I like earning my weapons. But this is not like,
How did you get
Fallout, not Fallout.
I was on a refugee.
Far Cry.
We didn't get far.
Yeah, yeah. And I came here in a chopper. And
I'm not gonna lie, I like how he casually joked about his friend and best and like sister dying.
What's your story?
The orphanage in Esperanza. Then the military. I'm no guerrilla, just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island.
Rule 20. Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
Enough of that shit.
You're pulling up to the crib.
The horse is out of the barn, and now the fucking cocaine is all over the kids, Danny. There is no other option.
But kids like coke.
My option.
Of course.
Growing up, I was more of a Pepsi,
though,
but yeah.
You think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream is for Americans, Danny. Nope.
He's an asshole, but I can't get mad at him for saying that.
If you two are so close, why is he following me?
Wapo goes to those who need him most. Like those therapy dogs in your precious America. You can trust Wapo with your life.
Yeah. Guapo's not with me.
Not sure I'm there yet.
My boy Guapo got a shirt, man.
You said your chopper was shot down in the
air. Man got golden teeth. Guapo a gangster.
So I can fly you to the Yankees?
No, that's...
It's grounded. But I'm working on it. Patience, Danny. Now it's time for Juan Cortez to show you how to make something out of nothing. Did I ever tell you rule number 9?
You just
man got different
always
rules.
Use the right tool for the right job.
Did we take the long way? I don't remember coming. Okay. This guy is armed. And I guess everyone knows what Wapo looks like because they didn't gun us down. Or maybe they saw me. Also, how are we supposed to feed this fucker? Hey, mission completion. Gosh damn.
How many others?
The legend returns.
The legend needs to piss, Heffa.
Who's she?
Heffa's boss?
She was a journalist who dared call Anton fascista. Now she's an outcast, a slave for his paradise. And she's not the only one, Danny.
And look at that, man. I got a C4 on my chest because I'm the bomb.
Time you learn about resolver, Danny.
I knew it.
When I was 6, I rigged my first bike with a chainsaw motor. The blockade means I have to resolver every day, Juan.
Nah, that's survival. For a guerrilla, resolver isn't just making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you got.
Keep talking.
Oh, we got a workshop?
A
damn, they gave us everything.
Weapon is the workbench. Let's take a crack at those weapons. No offense, but your battle rifle is a little basic. Let's fix that.
Okay.
Rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
Okay.
Sometimes I lie awake at night asking myself, Juan, how can you kill people faster? The answer is soft target rounds.
Okay.
Excellent, Danny. Now you can pop enemy flesh like a ripe watermelon. Okay? Let's look at your other rifle.
Well.
Let's say your target remembered to wear their helmet and vest today. You're gonna need some armor-piercing rounds.
That's actually good.
These rounds fly straight and through, and go through Kevlar like shit through a goose.
Like my dick.
Now you got your own supply of high-velocity war crimes. Let's look at your attachments. Time to make your very first suppressor. This will turn a bang into a bang. At the cost of... See how easy that was? Now you can silently headshot your enemies like a real asshole. The workbench is your friend, Danny. A friend with benefits. Go ahead, Danny. Get cozy with it.
Okay.
Making shit is addictive.
I'll get on that later.
With that workbench, you can build a new Yara.
Yeah, mission completion. Okay, we got the workbench. Yeah. Okay, we learned about that. Yeah, and hunt animals. Okay. That's a starter pack complete right all day.
Hey.
Stay strong.
Who the hell are you? It's like I can't pull out weapons. Hey. My second thought, I'll pull out a different weapon. Alright. Let's end this video, guys. So we've been going on for a while. So far, I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling it. Yeah, they got past the eye opener is what I call it. The Crowcraft more. So far the game's keeping up. But so far, we're still around an hour or two in. You only got to see the flaws later on. And hey. Some people don't have blunt shot.
What's up?
Alright, thank you. What's up? Well, I thank you guys for watching, man. Please like, comment, subscribe, and beat you guys, and stay luminous.